1988 movie. In Australia, it's called Hard to Win, but in the U.S., it was called Rocky One. And this movie's a parody of the Rocky movies. And this movie fell into obscurity until the Angry Video Game Nerd reviewed it in 2008.